Hello and welcome to the session. Today I'll help you with the following question. The question says, can a polyhedron have for its faces a square and four triangles? First, let's see what a polyhedron is. A polyhedron is a solid made up of polygonal regions called its faces. This is the key idea for this question. Let's move on to the solution. Let's have a look at this figure. As you can see in this figure, this is a square base. And since, as we know that the square has four sides, so on each side of the square we have one triangle. Like on this side we have this triangle. On this side of the square we have this triangle. On this side we have this triangle. And on this side of the square we have this triangle. So on the square base we have four triangles. So we say that in this polyhedron the base is the square and four triangles are its faces. Thus we have a polyhedron can have for its faces a square and four triangles. Thus the final answer is yes. So hope you enjoyed the session. Have a good day.